But there's still maybe one more contestant who Kara could fall for. Meet Tyler Grady.
A few months ago, I was climbing a tree and I fell out and I shattered both of my wrists. They took a slit up each of my arms and they put in titanium plates on the radius. There were probably about 4 screws in each one.
I mean, this is a serious fall.
I'm a drummer, so that's like the worst thing that can happen to you.
My dream has been to be a frontman. I love drums, but really my passion is singing. And I've seen so many careers jump started from American Idol, so I figured why not?
Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Is this 1961?
70.
71?
Probably 71.
Nice jeans.
Happened to your arms?
I fell out of a tree.
What were you doing in the tree?
Well, I've always liked climbing trees ever since I was young.
Did you have binoculars around your neck?
No, sir.
What are you going to sing?
Let's Get It On.
Great.
I've been really trying, baby, trying to hold back this feeling for so long, yeah. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on. Oh, come on. Whoo! Let's get it on. Sugar, let's get it on.
Thank you.
If I didn't know better, I think the girls maybe wanted you to continue for a couple of hours.
Yeah, I love the jeans, the shirt,
the Jim Morrison.
I loved it.
I think you are fantastic.
Thank you very
Me
much.
Too.
You are just cool.
I think that the girls like you.
I like you.
I love the whole look. It's just great.
Thank you.
Very, very cool. That.
Yeah.
Very cool.
What do you guys think?
I don't know if we're even here. Simon, are we even here?
No.
Actually, I like Tyler. I thought Tyler was very good. I like the whole Morrison stance with the hand out.
Yeah. Thank you, Randy.
You have good taste as well.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
And you know, the important thing is, Tyler, is that you've got to know who you are, and I think you've got to do an audition you're going to remember. Yeah. And this is going to be one of those auditions I will remember.
Yeah.
I really appreciate that. Thank you.
It is
Tyler
what it is.
Made it pop. He made it pop.
You did, okay. Tyler.
Tyler, we're going to vote. Yes for me.
Yes for me, you made it pop. Pop.
100% for me.
Tyler, you rock, and you're going to Hollywood.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to Hollywood, Tyler.
You won't regret it.
What up?
Thank you.
What up, guys?
So cool.
Watch it. I'm going to Hollywood, baby. Woo!
This is amazing. I actually got 4 yeses. I would have totally lost money that Simon would have given me a yes. I mean, there was no way that he was giving me a yes, but he did it. That actually in itself has got me completely ecstatic.
Seeing Hollywood, America.
So Tyler's earned a one-way ticket to Hollywood.